Hi, I'm Ashley from Hoohobbers, here to share about the Hoohobbers baby rocker, or as I like to call it, the I'm a new mom and this is the only place that my baby is happy. Baby rocker is lightweight, compact, and portable. Easy to travel, easy to take on the go. In order to set it up, simply unfold it and click the brace over the back bar. That easy and you're ready to go. Really, the simple design is part of its beauty. In order to set up the hood and the toy bar, you'll see on the side that there are two slits, one big and one small. The toy bar connects into the small slit on both sides, and the hood simply drapes over the top of the rocker, and then you slide the little tab into both sides, and voila, your baby rocker is ready to use. From the first day of birth, your baby will love and enjoy this rocker. Your Hoohobbers baby rocker comes equipped with two brakes located on one side of the bottom rocker. When they're turned up, the brake will not be on at all, and the rocker will rock freely according to how fast you rock it. In order to use the brakes, you'll just turn them around and push them outwards or inwards in order to control the amount of rocking that you would like. The seat of the baby rocker is essentially a slipcover. So when you're ready to wash it, simply untie the strings, unhook the back brace, and slide it off. Throw it in your washing machine and it'll be ready to slide right back on. You can use your baby rocker in any room of your house, and it sits your baby at an ideal angle for you to engage with him. Hello! Of course, the ease of use and portability of the baby rocker makes it ideal to take outside, on vacations, to the beach, to the park. Your baby will sit contentedly in this rocker and you can enjoy the sunshine. Thanks, and I know that you and your baby will enjoy your new baby rocker indoors and outdoors.